Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. That's my forehead and a terrible shirt, and this is the freaking gold saucer in Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, but I'm bad here on the PS5. We are going to be working through all these things because there are many things to do. Let's head to the battle square, shall we? I could do a protein shake right now.
Welcome to Battle Square, Kubo. Now you can jet back here whenever you're in the mood to rough house.
Right here. Oh, it's here.
You seem to be feeling better.
Yeah.
You just chilling here, or?
I'm hiding. Some children mistook me for a mascot. I wanted a photo with me.
I think I'll lie low for the time being.
Okay.
Did you see yesterday?
Got musclehead cups too, perfect for knocking back protein shakes.
Grab our trio of iconic mascots and take home a piece of the gold.
Is spectating not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more.
Yes. I would, in fact, like to do exactly that.
Is spectating not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more.
Are you interested in joining the fray?
Do you see this sword? Oh, it's a two-person team. Or at least right now it is. Or maybe always a two-person team? Okay. Cannot use items. And you get some HP and MP back up every round. Yep, I know. There we go. The Zoomies. Devil May Care. Desperados. Exemplary Exterminators. Ghoulish Delights. Can't do these yet, though. Oh, I can't after I move through. Okay. Oh, two person is easy, so I'm imagining there's going to be more that opens up later on. We are in, like, story mode Gold Saucer right now, after all. Oh.
Get ready. Take the lead.
I'm thinking this stuff needs scanning.
It's nothing. It's on you.
That's getting messed up.
Gotta be.
Okay, holy sh. Okay.
Coming.
I guess we'll give up and retry. Good God. He's like, I have full health, dead. Good Lord.
You're up.
Dude, what in the hell? All right. Oops. They all just dogpile on the person I'm controlling and then I'm just dead. Crap. I'm fine. I'm immune. Dead. Okay. They keep calibrating, I guess. Knocked over, pushed, interrupted, pushed over, knocked over, interrupted, pushed, interrupted, knocked over. This is the easiest first challenge, by the way. I'm just fine, and then Cloud takes 3,000 damage and dies.
It's on now. Get ready. That'll do.
Yeah. Do it!
With ya!
Okay. This is like a fifth, sixth retry. If I'm doing anything other than just like running around spamming abilities, I get hit by the lava whirl and die. I can't.
Here we go. You're up. That'll do. Now I can get. That's it.
Damn it. I'm coming.
All right, well, at first blush, this is actually stupid, and I have no idea what else to do other than come back later, because this is real dumb.
With me.
never do it.
Let me do it.
I won't kill you.
I've made some adjustments. Maybe I'll do anything, but we'll see. Awful. There's no magnify material or any AoE we have yet, so. Alright, what's next? I don't have any lightning on me. He's different?
Allow me.
Take infinity damage.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
Beat
every little bit. Go.
Copy.
Okay.
Gotta be careful.
Wow, this sucks. Again, Cloud was fine. He's fine. I'm not even playing as him, so he should be blocking most of the time. Dead. Like, what? Very fair. Very balanced. Very okay. This is tilting, like, off the face of the world. This is so awful. This is so bad. I hate this. This is bad. I don't understand why this is. But let me control my characters.
Don't think you'll walk away from this.
On you.
All set. Ha, yo. Come on. Yo. 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 You asked for it. Ha, yo. 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 Ha. There. Ha. Yo. 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 Yo.
Those are fine. The previous encounter that was the worst one. My god. That 2 versus 8 was harder than some of the stuff I did in hard mode in Remake with 3 people on the challenge levels. Good grief. Well, now I gotta go fix my materia. I don't know if I'm gonna need it like it is right now. I did defensive stuff. 1 second. All right, heading back in. Log's not 8v2. No. Bandits, though.
Let's do this.
Probably should still scan him.
No. I got your name.
Let's go. Come on. Split.
Let's get this over.
Do it with us. This ends here.
I got this little workout.
A completely different level of difficulty. Okay. A white moose. Give for deadly dodge again.
Go
on it.
Cool off.
Whatever.
Finish him off.
Had a couple of wrong inputs there, but totally fine. Good night, R4. Yeah, those two were, like, fine. Okay. So, this is when the game tells you to come back later. if you notice something that I almost didn't. We're level 30 right now, right? This is a level 39 duel. So we're gonna back out.
Enjoy your stay at the Gold Saucer, musclehead.
Not skimping on security.
Wait.
What are Shinra troopers doing?
You don't think they're
here
looking for us, do you?
They're trying their luck in the Colosseum.
Seems more like they're on guard duty.
Even so, probably best we don't stick around.
Yeah, so that's definitely a comeback later.
Damn plushies right here.
Put that in perspective as well. We're level 30. Max level in the game is 70. Now, probably doesn't get that until New Game Plus, because you ended Remake at like high 30s. And then you finish the game, and then you grind it out that dozen levels in New Game Plus to get to level 50. Now, I imagine you might get to like level 50-ish, and then you grind out the levels to 70 to New Game Plus.
Before they're gone, buy a fat chocobo and moogle and save...
Muscle in and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prizes.
Okay. I need to get more for the stuff bomb, but... Buying mithril is interesting. You just farm it.
We hope to see your sinewy self again.
Grab our trio of iconic mascots.
I probably need to just sit down and...
I think I'll lie low for the time.
I think I need to sit down and redo my folios, though. Because I bet you my folios are not, like, tweaked up to what they should be.
You're so cool.
Okay, what were the... The other image was way more helpful. So yeah, it should be chocobos now? This was speed, right? Yeah, speed. On this side, and then it's chocobo. Yeah.
For this, it's gonna be insane!
Time to go marvel at some glory!
Your trusty guide, Moogle, is at your service!
Yeah, Turbo Square is down and across.
We look forward to serving you again soon, Koopo!
A little rough and tumble brawling's good for the health.
Hello, K-Sith.
Anyone fancy a dance? Come on! Don't be shy!
Alright everyone, let's get this party started! Hope you're ready to boogie!
I must protect this boy.
What kind of brawls are we gonna get to see today?
It's too precious. Now, I could try the level 39 duel. But considering that the at-level duel frustrated me as much as it just did, we don't need to do that right now.
We need a plan if we want to
cut demo!
The adventure provides a critical hit with these succulent and spiny
trade square. We have a black savior.
On and rich all day long.
Stuck? Oh, Trico's below us. Okay.
Welcome to the Gold Saucer. Park Central is your gateway.
Oh my god.
Wow, you really can get sucked into this. Can see how people end up in debt.
Yeah. Let's make sure we don't.
Welcome to Chocobo Square, Koopa! The racing birds here are as quick as lightning!
Here, the feathers fly in high-speed racing action. Watch as the world's
Hello, Madam M.
No! Cloud, honestly, darling, if you wanted to spend time with me, you only had to ask.
why I'm here.
What are you doing in this place?
Why, celebrating, of course. My little jaunt to Costa del Sol proved fruitful. And now I'm flushing all that gill down the toilet. I swear, every time one of Sam's chocobos takes first. Probably doping his birds, the con artist. Enough about me, though. Mm-hmm. What about you? Surely you've got better things to do than listen to me vent. Like paying attention to your girlfriend. Go have fun before she gets bored with you.
Whatever.
Must have knocked my camera.
Maybe I should expand too. Open a parlor here at the saucer.
No, you idiot! Take the...
Welcome to the Chocobo Racetrack. Do you currently have a membership with us, sir?
No.
Oh, I'm so sorry. But I'm afraid our services are for members only.
Oh, that's too bad. Might have been fun.
All of our guests are more than welcome to watch the races on the monitors, however. You'll find them just overhead.
Ah, we can't do this yet.
Only members are allowed to use the services here, I'm afraid.
Maybe after we finish the Corel region, we'll get our Chocobo Racing membership? All right.
Congratulations on your victory. What are your thoughts on the Chocobo?
Sick and tired of seeing our bird come in last.
And so no chocobo racing yet. I was thinking that each square was gonna have prizes you could knock out right now, but I guess I should have been more sparing with my tickets. Because if I'm not going to just farm them, then I guess you don't get enough right now. You can't do all the things. Okay. Wonderment. Your taste buds a critical hit. Hello, Yuffie.
Aha! I knew you'd come crawling out of your room eventually. I mean, seriously, who could resist the siren song of the saucer?
You alone?
Yeah, got a little sidetracked and wound up losing the others.
Well, feel free to join us if you want.
And be a third wheel? No, thanks. I know what I'm not wanted.
Whoa.
Need to chill for a sec anyway.
What a banger. Okay. Holy crap. Yes, Queen's Blood! Yes! Sorry.
Let's see. This place looks fun, huh? Now we're talking. That one's practically calling your name.
Yep.
Bet you'd kill on it.
But it's for kids.
You're afraid of a little video game?
Whatever. Let's see how it stacks up against the real thing.
Is everyone having fun today at Wonderman Square? Try 3D Brawler if you're feeling feisty.
So 3D Brawler, G Bike, Queen's Blood. Is it? Those three? I mean, it's been so long.
Got your deck in order?
That's it. The battle begins.
Do my buff deck, I guess. They have it too. Yep. I think you can take both. Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, so lose. Okay. Diagonals, man. It's the hardest thing in Queen's Blood to account for is diagonals. I should have just played on my flanks, but... He has to play mid. Alright. Yep. Yeah, one space. All right, you have one space again. I can't win this lane or anything. I can't buff anyone else. It's fine. 26 to 11. Mithril Golem, though, does seem pretty jacked. Buff deck again. This is a, you get a buff support card, so give me more buff. It does slow down your momentum because it doesn't actually move your lines. Okay. Interesting. I figured that would be the trade. Didn't really ever use the... They're still gonna be ahead of me though. Nope. Maybe? Yeah, actually, awkwardly by two. Can't tie at 22. Yep. Okay. Strange. A little tricky on that one. Almost a perfect starting hand for this deck. Let's go. It's scary to have them in the middle like that. Maybe they're better to play on diagonals. Mid-tempo. I probably shouldn't have played the... Yep. Yeah, never mind. Maybe not. It's a weird... Yeah, figured. That's awkward. Probably win. Yeah, so playing these on diagonals makes more sense now. We needed to put some points down. Right now they're behind by 12. Well, that'll do it. Yeah, see. Playing on the diagonals. Yeah. Okay. Don't play mid. So top, middle lane, or bottom diagonals look better. Okay. We go again. I really need my wyvern. Hmm. enough, though. What did that do? Oh. Okay. Oh, because of... I see. That actually may have helped me. Okay. All right. Boss we just fought. Weird. Your cards with left-facing attacks will finally get a chance to hit the enemy. So savor this turn of events while playing from the perspective of the big bad. We're swapped positions? Weird. Wouldn't the orientation of my cards also swap? But I guess they don't. Cards orientations actually don't update. Oh, that's not how the enemy's cards work though. Okay, this is super weird. Because their cards are they just flip. Oh, their cards are also flipped. Wow. Okay. Just go back to the buff deck then? I can't think with flipped diagonals. Or just flipped cards. It's weird. This card becomes even worse now then. And so is... Wow. Oh, this is strange. See, because the very weird. I might have to make a new deck for this. Ugh, yeah, okay. So their cards are flipped correctly, but mine are not. Wow. Okay. Boston, three drops. That's not how it's supposed to work. I don't know if I can even, what do I make to, that doesn't get flipped? So things like crawler. Definitely Hell Rider. We just saw it just dunk on us a moment ago. And trying to flip the orientation. Power for each other enhanced ally or enemy. It's another three drop though, hard to make happen. So weird trying to flip their orientation and what's good in that flipped orientation. Enhanced enemy card. Interesting. Okay. Let's see if this works without the orientation shift. Hmm. Man, this does kind of break my brain. Gross. That's kind of what I was waiting for. Oh, I'm still the turquoise, though. Oh, well, I mean, I just have to. Okay. Yeah, I gotta make a new deck for it. That was weird. It's like a nasty top lane or bottom lane card. As a response, but getting a three piece that far forward is something. Nope, I can't do these yet because I have not found someone else to battle. So we're definitely coming back to the Gold Saucer. 100%. The spacing on that text line is a little triggering. Since round and one are on two different sides and they didn't just move the round one up there. Okay, well, that's all we can do right now. For that, anyway. Alright, let's ride, Cloud. G-Bike. Okay. Nitrous boost. Stand headphone cable. Okay. $30,000. This is big, big points. Look at the UI. Oh wow. Okay. For the point at the same time. Very heavy.
Yeah.
not hard to turn, I'll tell you what. This is more difficult than I thought for sure. Wow. Was it 45,000 I needed? I love this pose though.
Not bad at all. Guess you haven't lost your touch.
Oh, 30,000, not 40,000. I was off by 200 points. The bike is very, very heavy. As you might expect, so strafing is rough. Even like trying to make micro adjustments starts to freak out. So wobbly. You touch the brake once and it just freaks out. Nice move.
New Year Killers? Nothing like real world expertise.
There we go. That looks like it's pretty good to farm tickets on, though. That's for sure. I think it's the replay tickets are pretty high. Alright, brawler time. They like to hook. Oops, that was the wrong button. Understanding.
Ready whenever. Now you're scared. Come on then. Whenever.
Nothing personal.
They had to get more mileage out of the four Condor models. Fat Moogle. I have to dodge up as well. Great punches. Okay. Oh, that's the straight punch. Okay. Angle. Oh, oh, that was a right? Okay. Not a straight hook. I hit it. Okay.
I'm ending this.
That was pretty rad. I was one hit away. So he has a right straight and a left uppercut.
Come on.
Uh-oh. His double attack, okay.
Come on.
I'm flicking at the wrong angle, I guess. Like, not right enough.
All right.
Oh, that's the right straight. For some reason, the right flick is not registering as right flicking. Okay, I'm damn pushing it down too far on it, maybe? Nope, dead. Wow.
A real flex.
That time he just dumpstered me. Tough to see. All right, just restart me. It's tough to see the angle for the uppercut. I keep just hitting left, but it's not. Okay. You farm tickets on that, okay. 75 ago. How many tickets we got?
Got your deck in order?
Oh, this is not the... I guess they're always outside. Duh. Is that for later, I guess? Also, isn't that a reference to an older, different game?
Hey there! Got a big pile of points to trade me?
I do. Let's get all the books first. Cards. That's all the cards, right? Yep. How many more does that need? We need how many? Just shy of 400 to get all the stuff.
Make sure to come back once you racked up more points.
So yeah, I think is G-Bike the best then? Farm points on. You get 225 points if you do a full clear. All right, let's do that. All right, I adopted a gamer lean.
You can change your points in right here.
Should have enough points to buy everything. What do you do with all this stuff? No idea. I think it's just collectibles like the equestrian rolls. Oh, I'm missing a card still. I did the math wrong. Back to the point mines. Lean continues. Now we're just on the consumables and the bit of mithril, I guess, that you could buy. Which may come into play later. But for now, I have enough points. Another level boost is crazy that it's 2,500. It's a lot. I wonder if it's the only other place to get it is right here. But that should be.
Make sure to come back once you racked up more points.
Give your taste buds a critical hit with these succulent and spiny treats.
All right, folks. Thought I'd share my good fortune with you.
So all we have to go to now is paint the town red. And the Skywheel. Is the Skywheel minigame or like a weird Ferris wheel thing? Guess we'll go find out real quick. I don't think everything's a minigame, so... Up here? Yeah. Oh. Okay. Oh.
Attention guests! We're not admitting anyone else at this time. Please come back later.
Popular place. Maybe some other attractions are open though.
Well.
I just wanted to ride the Sky Wheel. You can exchange this
currency encounters. I guess we're not doing that one. I think we'll leave this last one for the next episode, so if people watching live, thank you. I found Materia. Weather Steadfast Block. Alright. If you're watching on YouTube, also thanks. There's a whole bunch of other playlists if you'd like to watch those, like Bloodborne and Dark Souls and Final Fantasy VII Remake and the Intermission DLC and Final Fantasy 16 and a whole bunch of stuff. But I will see you in the next one as we keep exploring the Gold Saucer. Where the heck am I going? I'm going the right way. Is it down? I think it's down. This is a speed square. I'm kind of lost. Part why there's fast travel.